All right, I'm live again. So, for people that might not be able to tell, I blue screened. That's why the last recording just kind of ended. If you're a World Watcher, and then you see that it just ends. Then we got our old friend Blue Screen again. Did anyone miss Blue Screen?
I sure did.
Honestly, it was a while ago since last Blue Screen.
I thought we just died to the dragon tutorial boss first.
Yeah?
Yep.
That's pretty epic, but we're back. And then I was like, oh, there's a driver update. I might want to get that. So I got the driver update. But then after it said, oh, you have to reset your computer for driver update. And I was like, oh, okay. So I reset the computer. And guess what? After that, I realized, oh, Bluetooth just doesn't work. See, my computer sometimes does this really exciting thing where it just straight up makes Bluetooth not working ever again. And the only way to solve it is to unplug the PC fully. That's the only way to do it. So, pretty epic, I gotta say. But anyway, here we are. What, I live? I was a little scared, not gonna lie. Oh! Oh wait.
Like...
No, fight me.
Like...
FUCK! You motherfucker!
Vengeance is finally mine, let's go!
Wait, hang on, I got primary build going. Wait, hang on, if I get... Please! If I can get, Garnet? On my special? I better be seeing some mad damage numbers from you, though.
What the fuck did you do?
Heavy blade?
Please, melt the staff, please.
Well, Mega Charge is special, dude. Yep, I'll take haste. Hasty!
That's pretty hasty. Oh, my favorites.
Please, Garnet. Garnet. Please. Garnet. Please, Garnet.
Please, DPS.
Special. Yes! 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 Yes!
Okay.
Don't even care now, because...
Oh, my defensive just covers like the entire screen now.
This one! Explain?
When it does not be next to each other, somehow.
We're literally fine. Where am I? I lost track of where I was. There was too much shit that my character was his then. Oh yeah, this person. Oh, and it puts me up.
To be down.
Yeah, I wanted to be. I wanted to be down.
Up, I mean.
What was I hit by? Wait, hang on. Am I blind? No, I can't be blind, right?
That's fun. Oh, I just wasted my Omega Charged. Could have gotten a burn on that. Oh, I didn't see that. Yeah, I'm not used to like trying to work with Omega Charged and Burn at the same time. But I mean, it doesn't really matter because it's over anyways.
No. Wait, do I get the same type of Flash Star? Twice? So they're not, I'm not doing more damage? Okay, hang on! We got something here.
Yeah, I can tell. It's fun. I like what we got. Oh my god, what the fuck is this?
Lines? Oh, yeah.
Sorry?
I don't know where to... Wait, here? Wait, but spread out! What the fuck does the game want?
I don't know. Because there's a laser as well, so we can't be on different sides. Like, I actually don't get that.
Oh, I live? Okay, wait, hang on. This is fine, right? Just a little claustrophobic, that's all. Can we kill this piece? There's no way this guy is worse than the crow. Absolutely no way.
I don't know, this guy's kinda weird.
Okay, I think it is optimal if we stay one laser apart like this.
Circle?
No way! Let's go!
Nice!
We did that! Emperor Ditto! Weird-ass dragon! Yo, welcome Ditto. I've already been through a blue screen and like multiple PC resets. We're doing so great. But like I want.
Oh yeah. I also want. Fuck!
96-14.
So that's why I was getting bombarded with notifications of you entering this game.
Well yeah, also the game just like closes. Sometimes when I go into the game.
Oh right, Fit Boss. Four is it up?
Whoa, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Wait, on the right side. Good run. Did we learn?
Good boss.
Did we learn anything?
Think so, maybe. Wait, so my special doesn't have a cooldown. How the fuck will Novacron work on it?
You wanna throw a you wanna throw an attempt?
Yep.
Wow. Why the enemies facing away from you part on the Reaper Cloak? Like, it's already, like, not great.
Well, that depends on the character. I mean, some characters have, like, a 2-second cooldown on their defensive.
Curse... invulnerability for 5 seconds. Yeah, Diamond Shield it is, I guess. Not gonna help, because we're just gonna get DPS checked. Like, I don't need to be staying alive more, I need to be killing more, you know? In the game.
In real life?
You can't say that. Glass.
I mean... can say that.
Yeah, but don't say that. Can say that, but don't say that. Ooh, scared ya!
Oh, I see. Okay, I see how it works. On my... so it actually adds a 30 second cooldown to my ability as well. Okay.
What?
Now I need to charge it up, and then there's a 30 second cooldown every time I use it.
Meh! Ooh, Bloodhound. Yep.
Can you stop pushing me back every time I try to attack, please? Dragon?
Oh, let's go, I took damage on the final one. Sick! Sick! Dang. Dark Wave. No longer charges your stuff. These are all kind of shit. Kind of bad. Kind of pissed about it. Kind of mad. Kind of pissed. Oh! I live? I don't live. That is way too big.
I think this one is pretty easy actually.
Oh, let's go. Yeah, oh, nice. I agree. I agree. Did I just didn't get a level from that. Fuck's sake! Yep. Would you believe me if I told you I was not intentionally trying to hurt you?
Not sure.
Now we actually got dragon though.
Just for like one weird ass attack.
Yeah, there's like one. Yeah. There's...
Oh, nice.
Yeah, there's like one weird attack. Yeah, there's like one. There's only one. Yeah, only one. Wait, what? Oh, okay.
Saved?
That was a bit weird.
Oh, we need to move also.
Oh. Okay, yeah, this is where we need to be.
Oh, this one.
Okay, but what the
this is the fun one.
I'm like, oh. Like, what?
Oh, right, because it goes off. Like, what the fuck?
That has to be the dumbest shit I've ever seen, though.
How were you meant to do that?
Wait, did I need to be away from you? Oh, I didn't need to be away from you. Okay. Get up. Okay, yes, this is fine. Kill! Just kill. Dang.
Nice. I don't understand that attack. What are you meant to do?
Yeah, there's like 30 different prompts, and they're like, avoid all of this shit. Even though you can't.
Under the line. Wait, can we like... Okay, next time we get there, clip it so we can like look back and slow down and see what we're supposed to do. Because we kind of need to analyze.
Oh, my frame rates are gone right now. I don't know if it shows up on stream, but my frames are absolutely not here. What the frick, dude? What? My frames! Oh, I didn't see the previous message also from Dino. Hello, you're rejoining this game like 20 times, what the hell happened? Yeah, game closing, me crashing, you know. Burn?
Okay, but like, I'm not even going to look at the other stuff.
What? I actually didn't take damage from that. Are you crazy? Maybe a debuff thing? Never mind. I'll take a dagger though. Special Ghost Flame? I mean, if I get Garnet special, then that's really good.
Okay.
Do I do that?
I guess.
Like, let's just hope I get the Garnet special. If we get Garnet special, we might have a run.
Except that we're going to die like anyways, so having a run now doesn't really matter.
No, but like, we're gonna win.
Okay. I believe you.
You should.
That could have been bad.
Pushed. Alright, Garnet! Garnet! Shit! I think I'm buying golden potion.
Yeah.
I cannot buy regen. I become slightly luckier until next stage. Alright, I'll get slightly luckier. Here we go, slightly luckier. Time to be slightly luckier. I actually thought I was you. Like, I was moving...
Like, how do you spread out here? There's no space to spread out in.
Oh, we have to spread out there. That's crazy.
Up.
It's literally just... It's just over. What is up with me?
Oh, and you don't have a regen potion! No!
Nope. I'm slightly luckier.
Oh, this one.
What? I did not see that they went fast, and then the third one is slow. Isn't that just the dumbest shit ever?
Yep.
Oh, good luck.
Give it also spread out.
Yeah, but like, as if I'm surviving that, as if I. Cool. Yeah, dodge all of this shit whilst you're still like trying to shoot your abilities on the guy. Yeah. This is reminding me of like Limbo. Jumper Dash.
Oh.
Like, not only do you have to play the extremely hard level, you also have to pay attention to the fucking keys. So you gotta know what you need to do next. Otherwise you lose. But like, paying attention to the keys and knowing what's happening is also stupid hard. Really? Dang! Well, I guess I'll take Dragon Head.
But I want Dragon Head.
Oh, no. No, you don't.
You're right, I don't actually.
We can get one if we kill the dragon. No. No. No.
No. No.
I am back. You just have to let someone use my PC. Alright. As you do. Okay. Every time there's use an ability, so you spell. Okay. I'm interested.
I also am interested. Let's go.
Shit! Alright, run dead.
Fuck you.
Literally run dead.
I can't do damage or run dead.
Run dead. Run dead, by the way. Everyone pack your shit. Run dead. Every chance I get grass,
I get
smite.
To deal damage, but you don't get to deal damage.
Oh wait,
that's
what I'm hearing. This is permanent smite? Bruh. Permanent smite?
Oh yeah, run dead.
Run dead. But I had no choice, okay? At least you had the option to keep the run alive.
What do you mean?
By not picking the one thing I wanted.
That was also the one thing I wanted, so like what the fuck?
Yeah, but like the smite is good. So why didn't you get the smite?
Yeah, so why are you complaining if the smite is good?
Yeah, but it's not better.
Exactly.
But it would've been better for you.
Why?
Because if I had,
because you wanted this one.
Because if I had the sun pendant, I would be doing more damage.
Okay. But like, I also do more damage.
Yeah, but you see, I can use mine more often.
Okay, but like mine deals more damage normally, so.
Yeah, but mine is more often. Mine is like slightly less than yours, but multiplied by two.
Okay, but here's the problem. You need to. It only affects one of them. So it's better to use one stronger one than one that attacks more often. Because you're only going to get it on one special, not multiple.
Yeah, but mine isn't that much weaker than yours.
No, but it's still weaker. Which means, you know, less damage.
Choose one move. Insanely slow, but you can shoot 50 times faster. Or move fast as fuck, but you have 9 times less damage. I'll take the slow. I'll take the slow. Thank you. I'm too broke for a regen potion. Thank you, game. That's not.
Would have been really fun to have the dragon head spear now. Wait. Not gonna lie.
Bro, I'm doing damage.
Yeah, but I did 1,200 damage with my primary, without the dragon head. Walking into me with that.
Sounds like a skill issue.
Like steel issue.
Yeah, but like, I really wanted the pendant.
Yeah, okay, you took my thing and I took your thing. That's fair trade.
I can't believe they managed to make this attack pattern worse.
What about it, do you not believe? It's lunar mode.
It was already pretty fucking annoying.
No, it wasn't.
That's because we've done it 50 million times.
Well, okay, sure, it's annoying the first time when you don't know what the fuck to do, but then afterwards it was really easy.
Really easy, huh?
Yep.
How come we died to it a trillion times?
Because you died!
I never died to it.
Oh, no. The one who did not think it was easy never died to it.
No!
The one who thought it was easy died to it every time.
Yes! Yes! The fuck was that? Question, what happened to your health? Wasn't it 5 bars, not 3?
Well, that was in hard mode.
No, it's always been 3. What do you mean?
Oh yeah.
Always been 3.
Always has been.
Come on. Well, what is it called? The Mandela effect? Yeah, the Mandela effect, dude.
Yep.
Like, I was doing maximum brain power on knowing where the fuck I needed to be to avoid the lasers. Meanwhile, they yeet you to the left into the lasers also. Like, how...
Then always go in the opposite direction of the knockback.
Yeah, but I didn't see the knockback. I was...
Then look at the knockback!
Maybe say something!
You played that exact thing every... like. So many times. I think you should know by now that there's knockback.
It's been a hot minute since we was at that green fucker.
Yeah, like last run.
Huh? Yeah,
last run and the run before that.
Yeah, last run was the first time in a while.
No, it wasn't.
It's literally been like 5 hours. Do you know how long 5 hours is in Africa?
5 hours, more like 5 minutes.
300 like minutes. Before.
Okay, so we did that thing, and then we did it again, and you forgot that there were knockback. Looks there like, was knockback in it.
Sounds like someone's upset they are not a team player.
Sounds like someone is upset that they can't read.
Read what?
The knockback sign.
But there was no fucking signal.
Yes, there was.
Okay, so where was it?
In the exact same place it's been every single time there's a knockback sign.
I don't think I, like, believe you. Do and Alnoss seem to be getting better. Bunny, there's always been a warning about the knockback. Yeah, but like, it was I haven't been at that dude for so long.
We have played that dude like 3 times in lunar mode now. Today.
Two times, and the first time I learned about the lasers, And now I just realized there's also the fucking yeet. I'm going to the right. Oh, never mind. Being on the right doesn't matter there.
Down.
Sorry, my my reflexes wasn't like light speed that time, but there will be next time.
Oh yeah, there's so much I can do there. When you're up in the corner.
Oh, let's go! 24k damage, easy.
Get up here.
Well.
Also get down, yeah. Get up. You always need to be at 3.
Dude, well, here's some advance. So here's some advance. Don't die.
Thank you for the advance. Can I get a Game Boy now?
No. Three.
No. Oh, I was launched into one anyway.
Because you need to constantly move the opposite direction.
That helps.
Yeah, well, it's been 2 hours, so time for me to leave.
2 hours? Been like, nah, 1 hour. Maybe 1:10? That's wise.
14:38 to 16:35. I'd say 2 hours.
14:38?
Oh wait, no, my computer's time is wrong. But like 15:38 to 17:35? So I guess you'll have to go play with Ugnsmackas now.
Dang it.
Okay, dude.
I was really hoping I would get to play the Emerald Dragon one more time. I look to throw one more game at least today.
Yeah, we'll play later then, right?
Okay. But don't forget your homework.
What's the homework?
Make a game.
Oh. We'll see. I still don't know what to add today.
You add weapon.
Then I need to figure out the weapon to add, because I don't know what weapons I want
sword.
Yet.
Sword.
How would a sword work in a bullet hell game when you're trying to stay away?
Dickhead! I play Heavy Blade!
Yeah, how would a sword work? I mean, I'm not making Rabbit and Steel where the AoEs are like fucking 1,000 miles long.
Okay, bow. Go.
I feel like I'm not getting a choice in what weapons I want in my game here.
I'm not telling you what weapon you need to make. Okay, alright, how about this? This might catch your fancy. White square.
Okay, that sounds good.
The white square shoots another white square.
Okay.
Alright, well, that's Rabbit the Steel for y'all. Thank you. We will continue the stream with Ministry. So if you're interested in that, check it out. But I will be ending the recording. Much love.